guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing you another TFT video from the tournament, and this is game two. I got my ass handed to me in game one. I got fifth against, I would say, a couple of the best players in the region, so I'm not complaining too much. Now there's only like, there's like four good players again. Yeah, this tournament is kind of stacked. I'm excited about how stacked this tournament is. Obviously, I'm not expecting to win as much. I thought I would win because it would be easy, but it's not that easy. So, yeah. Let's see what we can do. I'm going to go for Uder and Olaf. And Senna, I guess. But let's just get the Uder now. I cannot get enough gold. I don't think I can get enough gold of these creeps. That's why I just bought the units. Yeah, there's no way I could have gotten 10 gold there. Okay, so we get that for sure. I'm pretty sure it's Titans. How's this Giant there? But Titans is so strong this early. So I think we just made the Titans. It's like one of the strongest items early. Like, it gives him more health, it gives him more damage. Like, it's really good. A bit of lag. Alright, what if we just go Conic again if we hit. I can level up for what though? Skirmisher? No. There's nothing to level up for. There really is nothing to level up for. So why don't I just do this? It's at least a little better, I think. And I can buy that pair if I win. Oh, with these pairs, yeah. I can ignore both of the physical damage, which is nice. Because two knights are nice, like this early. There's a lot of little chip damage. Shoujin, let's try Shoujin again. After having my success last game. I'd rather keep it open than make a Shoujin. Oh, nice. Definitely leveling 4 boys though. I'm putting her here though. So this should work like that. It goes to over here. Big claw, baby, big claw. Look at that. Extra claw damage. Alright, where's my. This is tough, but I think I. Okay, that's definitely better. Maybe I just put in the Legionnaire. I ditch this. Thank you. Vance was here, that would be terrible if I lost here. That would be GG. Vance was here, so let's keep going. Let's keep going, guys. So there's only having a spot. Maybe belt? Maybe sword? I use okay if I want to go. If I want to go Graven. Oh, Deathblade is fine too, actually. I think Deathblade is okay. If they want to give me Deathblade, I'll take it. Is this my best board for real? Just a bunch of random 2-stars. It's like this way I can make money, right? I think I'm strong enough to make money and to be able to win here. Can ditch that for something like this. He's probably trying to lose, yeah, nice. These items are super good. Double lily, alright, we're doing the lily then. Lilies. Yeah, this just. This needs to be Irelia, to be honest. We just stun it. Like, do I want to wait for more components? I'm just going to stun some fire. Oh, it's a pretty nitty too over in this shit. Pretty sure I level here for this. There's a ribbon here, I think. Still want Irelia though, over Ken. Maybe? It's not that bad. That's not worth it. Wait, so that's my front line. Front line. I can protect that. That goes there, so it casts. I can go here. mean, if I hit this 2-star, I'll play it, but yeah, I just want to make money. Oh shit, okay, let's see what Chally is up to. We already hit the Lucian. That's 5, so there's no 6. There's no way I can move, nothing I can take 6. Five though? Let's go, dude. There's Blasters playing. Four Knight Ziggs. Four Knight Pro. Okay, that's kind of powerful. Am I just going this route? Restart mid? Is restart mid the plan? She got buffed a little bit. I mean, if I hit her kind of for free, I might as well, right? Dodging. Keep dodging. Keep dodging, baby. Those sexy dodges. Sexy dodges. Alright, what do we want? We already have our two offensive items. We want to get a good offensive armory or radiant armory, whatever you want to call it. So, go for something defensive. Like an armor or sword or a glove. Well, it's never tier, so I guess I'll go for the cloak. Okay. That can be a Runons, that can be a Titans. No, Titans. Stoneplate is an option as well. Oh, there we go, 2-star this. Did we just add a random Lulu here? For 28. I mean, I can sell the Nidalee, I guess. I sell this and this, no, but blue still costs something. So if I sell this and this, I can play. I just play with Poppy. But that doesn't do anything. Poppy doesn't do anything, yeah. Like, none of these units actually do anything, right? So there's no point adding them in. This is the problem, right? It's the Fortnite guy. Yeah, she can't dodge fucking. She can't dodge the Ziggs bombs though. Okay, what do I need? I have enough damage. Eternal Whisper is just so bad. But it's, hope it's gonna be amazing here, right? Shit, okay, so I need Eternal Whisper. I think I need Eternal Whisper to be honest. Like, I'm not playing Draven, right? Maybe G actually is disgusting as well. We just roll GA. Or do I get a roll star and then take from there? No, I get a GA. J is not bad. Okay, look at that GA. Look at that GA. Okay, maybe it is Nidalee. Alright, hold up. We definitely buy Ribbon over one over this. Like, do I need a knight? That, like, I don't need these two guys, so. 6 scrims doesn't do anything. 3 scrims is kind of okay-ish. I got a bomb. Might as well put a bomb here. I think I like Win Streaking more than Lost Streaking. It's a lot safer. So, a bomb, Titans. Titans, Giants there, something along those lines. Cloak is what? Cloak is useless, Rod is definitely useless. Alright, let's go both. Scrims though. It's gonna be Jax Irelia, I think. Jax Irelia. Still haven't any Irelias. That's the frustrating part. I haven't hit any Irelias at all. That's not bad, but okay. Alright, yeah, okay, Ironclad. Oh, should I just beat this guy with 3-star? Okay, Ironclad with a 2-star. It was 3-star already, okay. Ironclad, yes. Ironclad, whatever. Ironclad, whatever. Ironclad, whatever. Ironclad, yes. That's 2 Ironclad, 3 Ironclad. 3 Ironclad? So let's come in after this. Ironclad, it's not the best, it's not the worst. What the? That's kind of sick. Lucia's pretty strong. Let's come again. Ironclad, one, I need Ironclad against this guy, he's okay. Ironclad, I don't need here, don't need, needed two, needed three, don't need, okay. So Ironclad is not the worst. What was I saying, Titans? Titans is nice here if I get the armor, which am I getting? So maybe it's easy roll then. Maybe it's just whatever. Oh, it's actually Nid. Yes, Nidalee here. I don't care that much about the item. Just getting my Nidalee earlier is really good. Yeah, I'm not gonna roll that deep. I don't wanna roll too deep. Have I missed Irelia's or am I just blind or just dumb? I don't know what's happening to Irelia's here, honestly. Heaven's coming skinny though. Just felt skinny. What? She was behind! She was behind the unit. Come on. There's Irelia. As well. We just drop a bomb. Okay, I need to figure out my comp. This guy's useless. This guy. Like, I don't really need Iron Claw that much, just against two people, I think. There's a Yasuo with one, what the hell? Four skirmishers, okay, so I can cut. I can cut Jax, honestly. I can cut a root now. Let's figure this out. Let's go six skirm. No, but I don't want six skirm. Yeah, I shouldn't be rolling here. Really? I want sentinels. Somehow. Oh, I know what I need. I need a Galio for sentinels. There we go. Way better. Okay, now I'm okay. Kind of, I think. I'm kind of okay now. Let's see. I should get some items for Riven as well, to be honest. Maybe the Rage Bay was for Riven. I thought I got a TG, maybe I put the Rake down already. How is Nidalee this bad, man? I love the carousel. And I put in. I'm pretty sure I put in Jax back in there, right? I really thought Nidalee would do something. That's my bad. Yeah, let's get the... me. That's a good ribbon item. Yeah, let's go for ribbon items. Oh, let's get the ribbon then. Ribbon's fine if I get the tri-slide all ribbon. I don't have to do that. Alright, let's get the... three-star ribbon. We make that early. We can three-star the ribbon. Put in some mystics, maybe. I'm never playing this, actually. Something though. Maybe try to focus a different unit for fuck's sake. Okay, let's see. Not an eighth, not a seventh. Let's keep going. Oh, that goes on Lulu actually. That goes on Lulu. Is this a comp? Is this like viable? Like, is this even playable, guys? It's not that bad. That's a little scary though. Be able to beat them easily. Doing some upgrades. Upgrade these units. Oh, hit something. There you go. Nothing looks so bad. The Wayne can hurt, but I have a use a ribbon to keep some stuff. Damn it, Lulu. Nice. No. Oh, what? What the backflip? Oh, and perfect lethal. And we get a QSS for my ribbon? Fuck it. No RFC. No, QSS is better than RFC, actually. Okay, so... Okay. Vlasnievets, shit. Shuriken over here. Gotta protect the fire if I can jump on. Maybe I'm okay here, maybe. Maybe. There we go. No! Come on! You mean like a top three, top two kind of thing? No, I can't play this. I can't play that. Alright, Mystic's good. Mystic's yes. Mystics are relevant. I'm playing this guy. Mystics are relevant right now. Okay, how do I not get shit on? Oh, this guy's so strong though. This guy's so strong. He's lifting blue, I think. What? Oh, Riven's got me, right? I need to kill one more. I need to kill one more. Fuck. Well, that was pathetic. How the hell? Okay, how the hell did that lift? That I don't understand. How did that lift my? All right, he positioned perfectly for me. Yeah, I should have just swapped a bit later, swapped it back or something. Cause I think if my Nili had been lifted, it would have been better. I fucked that up. All right, GG guys.